Assalamualaikum students, hope you all are well. Students, today we are going to do work from book Mathematics A1. Let's open our book. Topic is jungle animals. Color the monkeys. There are two monkeys, one, two. And there are two tigers, one, two. Let's start coloring in monkeys. Pick up the brown color and start coloring in one monkey, starting from outline and then fill color inside neatly. This is one monkey and the coloring of this monkey is now completed. Let's start coloring in another monkey, starting from outline and then fill color inside neatly. Students, you can see there are two monkeys in this picture and there are two tigers. And the coloring of this monkey is now completed. Let's move to the next point. There are dash monkeys. Let's count. One, two. Let's write number two in the given space. There are two monkeys. Let's move to the next page. Topic is my house. Cheyenne lives in house number two. Trace the boy's path to his house. Let's find and start tracing this path because this path is going to house number two. That is Cheyenne's house. And now we are at Cheyenne's house. This is house number two. Now Cheyenne is in his house.